Hey, what's up everyone, this is CJ and you guys are watching Just For Fun, and today I want to show you guys how to connect Apple TV with JBL 9.1 to get Dolby Atmos. Let's get into it. Let's go. Alright, get a good quality HDMI cable that supports 2.0 and connect that to Apple TV. Okay, once you are done with that, connect the output of Apple TV to the input of JBL 9.1. Take the HDMI and connect that to input of JBL 9.1. And connect the other HDMI cable that need to connect it to the HDMI TV. Connect that cable to HDMI output of soundbar. So the JBL 9.1 HDMI output supports EARC. So you can connect this HDMI directly to either general normal HDMI 2.0, or you can connect that to HDMI EARC or ARC, so that you can get Dolby Atmos directly when you play apps, Netflix or Amazon Prime or any other apps on your TV. That will also send the sound to soundbar and through EARC, and you will get the Dolby Atmos. Otherwise, you can directly connect this HDMI to your HDMI TV input, so that you will get Dolby Atmos from the Apple TV directly. So once you're done with that, connect the subwoofer and other power cables and all, then it will show that connect your side speakers, left and right speakers. Open them and connect them to left side of your soundbar and the right one on your right side of your soundbar. Once we have connected all the cables, subwoofer and left and right speakers, it will sync and it will be ready to use. Now go to your Apple TV settings and go to video and audio settings. Check whether the format is in 4K HDR and make sure the match content is on to get a Dolby Vision and HDR, and check audio format. If it is showing Dolby Atmos, then baby, it's ready to use and Dolby Atmos will work. Let's play a video and check whether the Dolby Atmos is working. Thank you.
crazy.